And police in one Eastern Carolina city continue to investigate a shooting outside of a store on Monday. Greenville police say the shooting happened around 3:30 p.m. outside the H&K Mart. This was on West 5th Street. A man was shot in the leg with what police say was a non-life-threatening injury. Detectives are currently following up on strong leads, according to police and their officials.